Okay, Sharon receives $50 from her father each month as pocket money. Okay, she spends some money and saves the rest. The line graph shows the amount she saved. Okay, she saved over the period of 5 months. Okay, what is her total savings from January to May? Okay, so simply we just have to add all of them up. Okay, total savings would be, okay, in January we have, okay, $36, then we have $30, $34, $26, $42. Okay, and that would give us $168. Now, in which month did she spend the most? Okay, obviously, the part B, that would be April. Okay, for part C, Sharon wants to buy a bicycle which costs $230. How many more months does she need to save after May so that she can buy the bicycle as soon as possible? Okay, and obviously, that would be, okay, minimally 2 more months. Because even if she save $50 in the next month, she will be unable to purchase the bicycle yet. So therefore, you gotta wait 2 more months, okay, for her to save, okay, $230 in total. So that is the answer for this question.